Just left the apartment, currently on my way to Starbucks to get some work done. So I've had to make this trip up for the last 3 mornings because the Wi-Fi in our apartment is just non-existent at the moment, which is not ideal, but it is what it is. So I'm going to go up here, get some work done while Chloe and Dave are in doing their morning cardio. And then we have legs later. So Dave is recording for his YouTube channel. He's Gaz Davies Media, covers recording. So myself, Dave, Mark Hodson and Cuba will be getting a session in there. So very much looking forward to that. Fresh fades are required for leg day today. Only thing we're missing now is our Vibrams. Keep saying that wrong, it's wrecking Dave's head. But we ordered Vibrams off, I don't know where, Dave ordered them off.
Off the fucking Vibram website.
Off the fucking Vibram website. And somebody in our apartment is after signing for them, and we don't know where they are. So when we do find them, we'll be knocking on their fucking door because we want them to train legs today and we don't have them, which is very frustrating. So
should have seen him this morning.
He was not impressed this morning when he seen that they were signed for. So we're going to try and see, can we find them, hunt them down, but it's not looking likely we'll have them for legs now today, which is a bit of a pain in the hole, but what can you do? So we're going to go home now for a while, probably make my pre-workout, eat that, and then we'll be heading to the gym after that.
Come on.
Let's go. So it is now the next day after legs. So I wasn't really going to record much footage from yesterday's session, as we had Gaz recording for Dave's YouTube channel, but I threw a few clips in there anyway. So I was going to just talk a little bit about the session last night, but by the time I got home, I was absolutely smashed, so we just went straight to sleep. It was an unbelievable session though, probably the best session I've had since I came here. Really, really good. So I had to make a few adjustments to my own session because of that little hamstring tweak that I had last week. So I had to leave off the seated hamstring curl, just did a lying hamstring curl instead, and did like really low weight, really high reps, just pumped some blood into the muscle and just really holded that contraction in the squeeze, again, just to pump blood into the muscle, and it actually made my hamstring feel a lot better, which is really, really good. So I had to make those few adjustments there, but the rest of the session was quite good. Did a leg press, did the Cybex hack, as you'll see, left the clips in the Cybex hack, made an absolute bitch of me. It gets really heavy really quick. Obviously, I'd never really done it before, but I remember the last hack squat that I used to use in Hercules gym in Tralee, and I only used to do like 2.5 plates a side, and I threw like 4 plates on this and I got like 2 fucking reps. So yeah, not good. I think I got like 5 then on my back offset with 3 plates. So definitely going to be stripping that like way back next leg session. Probably do like 2.5 plates, just focus on getting the reps really, really continuous and getting that form really solid before I then build up from there. So yeah, that was the leg session all wrapped up. It is going to be going live on Dave's YouTube channel shortly, probably like next week. Well, today is the 26th, so I don't know if it's going to be out before or after I put this video out, but have a look on the Level Up YouTube channel anyway. Right, so update on the Vibrams. Finally got them. Had to go halfway around the fucking world to get them. So it turns out that somebody didn't actually sign for them. Well, somebody did sign for them. And is that the volume? It turns out somebody did actually sign for them. I think it was like the delivery driver. They're just being lazy and just signed for them, saying that they're delivered when they actually weren't. So then they tried to re-deliver them this morning. We weren't there. They never fucking rang Dave, anything like that. So on the way back from the gym, we actually had to come to, like, I don't even know where, but we had to come and meet the delivery driver somewhere to get them. But we finally got them in the end. Thank fuck. Leg day was yesterday, so you know, we'd have to wear them the next leg day. But
pull,
yeah, we have them for pull. We have them for pull, which is good. What are those? Beautiful day in Sheffield City Centre today. So, just out for a couple of steps. It is our rest day today. And for lack of something better to do, I decided I'd get my nose pierced. So, I was in the piercing shop already, and I wanted like a discreet little hoop just on the side of my nose, but they'll only do like a big massive hoop that's literally like a bullring, because I don't know, it can get infected if you put like a really small one in it like straight away. So just gonna go and get that done now in a few minutes and see what it looks like. Hopefully it's not so bad that I'll just want to take it out straight away.
Oh no, is that focused? Look at this yoke. Woohoo! Stop the fucking lights. They may as well just pulled down my pants, got out a hot iron, and fucking branded my arse with the size of this bullring inside my nose. Not good. So had to go down to Claire's straight away and get like some smaller hoops. You're not meant to put smaller hoops in it because I don't even fucking know why, really. Apparently, I don't know, it just gets infected or something like that. But my fuck, am I walking into Ultraflex with this fucking bad boy in my nose tomorrow? So gonna get Chloe to put this, one of these smaller ones, in my nose now, and hopefully heals up okay and it doesn't get like fucking infected or something. But yeah, I am not walking around the place with this yoke.
Whoa.
You'll have to squeeze that yourself because you have to, like, it's in, but it just needs to be squeezed.
To do that to myself, I'd say squeeze it, am I?
You will.
Be able to grab it, like. Does it need to be completely closed together?
No.
Is that better?
No, that's grand.
You sure?
Yeah. This ball is going to be impossible to get on.
You need nails. So if a girl has no nails.
Shut up. Do you want me to put your bullring back in? It's just fucking tiny, like, I guess.
Any fucking time today now, Chloe.
I can probably push that together though, that it's closed.
Yeah,
and you don't need a ball.
Just, will you do that?
Just make sure that, yeah. Like, it's like practically closed now.
Is it?
A1. Ah, yeah, that's not going to come out, is it?
Better. What's up? So, we're just outside Ultraflex. It's about 25 degrees out and it is absolutely sweltering. So, in for our last push session of this trip. Really looking forward to it, but I'm going to be just, it's going to be like a sauna in there, so it's going to be a good session. Just waiting on Mark now, Mark Hodson, coming on before we go in, so got the cold brews on deck.
No bounce the ball, no bounce. Way better. Come on. Aggressive. Easy. Yep. Come on, all day, come on. Joy. Very good. Come on, fight for it. Fight for it. Come on, come on. Yes.
Just outside Ultraflex now, just wrapped up push, so really, really good session today. Big jumps in my numbers again, so really, really good. Last push session in Ultraflex until I go back home, unfortunately, which is a real shame. But I will be back soon, I think, I hope. Very much looking forward to the last two sessions here. We have pull and legs as our very last session, which is very, very good. So looking forward to that, and then making the trip back home on Sunday on the ferry. So it will be a long trip. Hopefully, get home safe and sound. Okay, so it's the next day again, and it's after pull and Ultraflex. Ultraflex.
Last pull session wrapped up there in Ultraflex. So one of those sessions where I just wasn't really feeling like recording any sets, anything like that. Training with Kuba and Meg, but had a really, really good session. Again, like, sessions just keep getting better and better over here. So that's probably my best session I had since I came here. Feeling quite good, feeling pumped. Absolutely roasting though, because it was like a sauna in the gym. The weather is just so nice over here now at the moment. We are currently on our way to Urban Burger. So this place is meant to be like Five Guys, but like a knockoff Five Guys, but even better. So we're gonna try it out. I'm in my off season, so I'm treating myself. Dave is getting refed because he is just an animal and he keeps just dropping weight and getting leaner, and he needs to be fed so he doesn't shrivel away up into nothing. So that's the plan of action. Now gonna go get this burger. I've been told small fries by Cuba because I had my post workout meal just there a while ago as well. So I'm gonna get this and I'm gonna show you what it looks like in just a second.
Oh, what we seeing? Look at that. Looks absolutely divine.
That is actually a regular fries as well, not a large fries. So I'm actually thankful that I didn't get the large, because it would have been absolutely huge.
All right, moment of truth. A live taste test going down. Oh.
Mmm. Okay, so that burger was absolutely ping out of 10. Honest to God, one of the best burgers and chips I've ever had. Definitely nicer than Five Guys, but that was very, very nice. I did enjoy that. Anyway, I think I am going to wrap this video up here because it has been an amalgamation of quite a lot of different clips, different workouts. It's been a little bit all over the place, but hopefully you will have enjoyed it. Anyway, if you have, like always, please give it a like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will be catching you in the next video.
Oh, fuck. Sick content.